Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode.
Oh,
we have Roger here. Oh my gosh, I just realized his plants are dying. Okay, well we have to water them next, Roger. But he has just come back from his date with Anita, which went extremely well. We are now sweethearts and she is our girlfriend, which is very exciting. So I think today got to do a bit of house care. We need to brush, give a bath to this poor dog down here who is dirty. What else do we need? We need a bit of hygiene. We need to fill a bowl, a bit of chores today, I think. And also let's take a bath ourselves. Oh, could you not get the dog in the bath? Give the dog a bath. Roger. Seriously, come here. Oh, I see the problem. Okay, let's do a bit of a rearranging, I think. Is that better? Give the dog a bath. Can you get in the bath? Yes, there we go. There, that's better. That's much better. Giving Pongo a well-deserved bath. Both of them are stinky, which is really funny. Pongo went on the date with us, so that was quite exciting. He likes to go everywhere where Roger is because little Pongo is a loyal dog. He's active and he's playful, so it's very cute, very cute. All right, let's take a bath ourselves because he's stinky. Roger. Yep, that's it. Gone. There we go. And let's check out what Pongo's doing. Is he playing with his ball? No, that's too cute. Pongo. Pongo, why are you so cute? Bless him. Ah, he's so cute. I'm a sucker for the Sims dogs. Did you have a bath? Why didn't you have a bath? Take a bath, you stinky man. I'm watching you now. Okay, you stay there and you have your bath. And then actually go to the toilet. There we go. And then we will come and water our poor plants. Ooh, mushrooms feast on decay. That's carrots, spinach. I think we have some flowers here, some daisies and some chrysanthemums. Yes, nice. Come on then. Come on, Roger. Get out of your bath. Let's speed you along. Oh, and also, let's send a text to Anita. Let's actually do that now. I wonder if he can do that in the bath. No. And the text is going to be like, oh, thank you so much for our amazing date. It was so fun. I had such a nice time. You know, all that stuff. You know, maybe we should do it sometime again. Maybe we should do it again sometime. Yeah, all that stuff. Huh, Roger? Yeah. There you go. What is this? New partner. A new relationship is a happy event in any Sim's life. And from his first kiss, he has happiness. Aww, that's so cute. Are you going to come and do your plants now? The dog needs a pee. So much to look after. Okay, do the pee for the dog first because this poor dog. There we go. There's a good boy, Pongo. There we go. Nice. Can I not praise him for that? Can I not praise him? Oh, praise. There we go. And that way he will learn to be a good boy and always pee outside and poop outside. Your fun is a little low. I can't remember. What do you like to do? Let's see. Where are your family oriented domestic? Let's see. Happy around family members. So he's on his own. So yeah, that's not very useful. Although he did reach level 2 gardening. That's good. You praising the dog dog? Good, okay. Alright, let's train Pongo to go fetch, huh? After a long day, best thing to do is just play with your little dog dog, huh? Yep. That's the best thing to do. Let's take a picture of lovely Pongo on his way back with the ball. Look how cute he is. There's a good boy, Pongo. What is he doing? There we go. Nice. You gonna throw it again?
Shingul, Rabinu, Vabia, Shloop.
You gonna throw it? There he goes. Aw. Did he get it? Yeah. See? It's just so nice and slow now. Nice and slow. It's getting dark. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. And we're just having a little time with Pongo. Alright. Let's end it there. One more throw. Okay. Put it on the floor. Alright. Let's get some leftovers from the fridge, and then let's sleep. And we will end the episode there. Gently relaxed evening. After our amazing date with Anita, why am I uncomfortable? Ugh, he ate the fruitcake from the welcome wagon and apparently it wasn't very good, so let's not eat that. Let's see. That's still in. I'm actually gonna just put it in the bin because he didn't like it. And he made this, he made these vegetable dumplings for Anita. And she walked away. She never ate them, so that's sad. And in the morning, we will see what else we can do to win over Anita's heart. And look at this, a perfect timing. No, I just missed it. I just missed it. Anita. She just phoned and we missed it, but that's fine. Let's phone her back. Let's see, browse web. Now I want to invite her to hang out at lot. Let's invite her round. I think she wanted to come round, but we missed the phone call because I was too excited to show you guys that she phoned the moment that Roger woke up. There we go. Let's say good morning to Pongo. Give him a hug. Anita will be right over. She's on her way over. That's so exciting. There you go, Pongo. Here she is. Hello, Anita. Whoa, look at our look at our romance bar, it's so far up, that's so good. Let's, let's invite her in. I'm sorry, Pongo, we don't want to be rude. Get out of your pajamas, please, mister. Just seeing a sim can get the heart a flutter. Let's offer her a rose, that's cute, that's a really cute. I want to see this. Oh, look. Okay, let's take a photo of this. Hang on, I need the walls up. Hang on. Where are you, dudes? Hang on. I messed it up. Okay. There. Look how cute she is. That's so cute. She's like, woo! There we go. She's taking it. Let's see. Does that count her? Oh, wait. I can't see her inventory. Damn it. Propose. Hold hands. Let's compliment her appearance. And ask to join household.
Yips.
Passionate kiss.
Xanahoy.
And he's just became good friends with Roger. We're more than friends, lady. We are lovers. Let's see. Let's embrace. Look at them go. Whoa. Caress cheek. Let's get all that lovey-dovey stuff. And then let's get some leftovers really quickly. Profess his undying love to her. And propose. Ooh, I've never seen that bubble before. That's really cool. Is he gonna propose with food in his hand? Roger? Did she just propose? No, he didn't. I don't think he did. Surely not. Chat. Yeah, we start. Ooh. Chat baby. No. Propose. Let's do it. We're gonna do it. Oh, Pongo, what's the matter? Let's talk to him. Is he gonna do it? I think this is the moment. Oh wait, he's cleaning up. Here we go. What are they doing? Are they sitting on the bed? Here we go. This is so exciting. Look. Okay, let's go this side. Okay. This is so cute. There he goes, proposing. Anita. What do you think of that, Anita? She's a bit shocked. Okay. She's a bit shocked, but it's fine. I'm sure she'll say yes.
Yibs.
Yep. Oh. There she goes. Oh, no, oh, that's so exciting. So yay. Compliment. Let's kiss her. Let's plan a wedding event. Elope immediately. Oh gosh. I think we should elope immediately because we want to get this done. Done and dusted. There they go. Wait, was it that quick? Oh. Okay. That was, didn't realize it would do that straight away. But that's fine. Let's tell Pongo. Wait, is that it? Oh, what a beautiful ceremony. Roger is exchanging his vows with Anita. Oh my gosh. Is that it? Okay, oh, moving in together. Ah, oh my gosh. Ah, okay. Do we want Anita's house or do we want Roger's tiny house? Ugh. So difficult. Let's see. They both have similar funds as well. Let's see. I think we're gonna move them into Roger's small house. Oh dear. I think that's what they've got to do until they have enough money to buy a property together. Yeah, and now they have double the money, which is perfect. They have a door, but that's all they need. They don't need a huge house. But I can finally click on Anita! Did she get that rose? No, she didn't. But that's so cool. I can finally... Oh, and where's Purdy? Purdy? Oh, she's ill. Let's... Okay. Alright. Purdy, we're going to the vets. You've waited way too long for this. Come on, somebody take the poor dog to the vets. Come on, take to vet clinic. Anita, take the dog. That's it. There we go. Off we go. Poor Purdy. Vets. Let's go. Here we go. Alright, we know what to do this time. We've been through the same thing with Pongo. Sign her in. Come on, Anita. There we go. She'll be examined soon. Good. Let's get some coffee. And we can get a toy for Purdy as well. Oh, she's getting examined. That's good. That was fast. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Expensive treatment. Let's get them cured. They're important puppies. Did we get that ball for her? Did you get the toy for her? Let's get the toy. Perfect. Alright. Hug her. Good, good. Okay. Nice. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, we can't. I was gonna say let's steal the ball, but we can't. Alright. Let's head home. Let's go back. Attend the garden, Roger. Yay, I'm so happy they got married. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. That's so exciting. Roger, you are not tending the garden. Harvest all of them. And she's stretching. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy that Purdy's alright. That's exciting. Oh wait, I don't want to give her a bath. I only want to praise her. And hug her. Bless her. Let's see, let's get to know Pongo and offer our friendship. Roger is finally harvesting all his stuff. Ooh, we've got some good stuff. Oh wait, I don't want to research. I wanted to fertilize, but he needs to be level 3. That's okay, Roger. We'll get there, we'll get there. We do have some apples though, so let's plant some apples for an apple trees. Okay. No, eat it. Don't eat it. Plant it. She's playing with Pongo. Oh, no, that's Perdy. Pet Pongo, there we go. Yeah, and did you offer friendship? Can you do it again? You need to become friends with both dogs. There we go. He doesn't like Anita very much, Pongo. There we go. Much, much better. Let's do the same and talk to Purdy here. Let's pick up the poop because we don't want to step on that. Can I not click on the ball? Okay. Oh, it's because Pongo is playing with it. That's fine for now. Let's say hi to Anita. Wow, he's still very flirty. And she is feeling very energized. Ooh. Oh, and they just became friends. That's so good. That's so good. Kiss hand. Are the doggos playing? Oh, no, they're not. They're not. They're being bad. I'm playing in puddles. Playing in puddles is not good. No. Oh my gosh, goodness, gracious, me, lecture, no, bad, bad doggos, oh my gosh, bad dogs, gosh, okay. Okay, let's, you know, both talk to each other's dogs, and let's scratch his favourite spot because we love our Pongo. And let's express our fondness to our wife. And I'm so excited. So exciting. Anita's cooking. Anita! Oh my gosh. We burnt the fridge. That's a lot of money, Anita. Okay. Is the fireman here? No, we didn't have time. That was all too quick. I had it on fast forward and I couldn't take it off. Okay. Okay. I need you to tell the doggo to go potty. Petting Pongo. Be nice to Purdy, please, Pongo. And oh, there was asking a potty. I saw it, and I've lost it. Damn it, friendly. No, it was literally there. Oh, ask your potty. Got it. She's trying again. Anita. No, you're gonna burn the house down. You're gonna burn the house down. Okay, let's see. He's Pongo has entered the outside. Yes, Pongo. That's so exciting. Okay, water your plants while we wait for Anita to finish that. He's got a lot of fertilizer, so that's good. How much poop do we have? 4. Because we have double for every dog, so we just have loads of poop. That's just great. Can we get more seeds? Nah, we got all of them, yeah, I thought so. Hi, Perdy. Petting Pongo and kissing. Oh, why did we not, Wait, did you leave the food on? Oh my gosh. Anita, you're not the best cook, I do have to say. No, it's fine. Roger's got it. Anita, wait. Okay, go and... No, not sleep. Just sit down. Oh my gosh. You've got to just wait. Wait. What are you two doing? Why are you just leaving the food? Oh my gosh. Okay, clean up the garden salad. Okay. There. Are you happy now, Anita? Yeah. Okay. Right. Everybody come over here. There we go. There we go. No. Oh. Ugh, we can only... I forgot about that. We can only get in the bed one side. That's funny. How are we gonna get around this? Let's put the dog bed, scooch it into that room. That should be good, I think. Let's put that there. What about now? Is that better? Need it now? Yep. There they go. Alright. Let's leave them be and watch your dog. Both dogs are like, what? What? Why are they barking? That's funny. Pretty Pong. Oh, look, let's clean this up for them. And we have our water. Ooh, what was that? Yeah. And he's gonna go to sleep. Did that? Let's see. Their level. Ooh, who's this? Whoa. Purdy Pongo. Giddy. Aw, that's so cute. Oh, she's clean. So she's polishing to perfection. Yes. Have a microwave meal of chicken nuggets. She's cleaning up. That's funny. She's having a freaky clean chat. She's chatting with her husband. Let's discuss interests. Oh, Anita, can you fill the dog bowl as well? I think we're gonna leave it at that, guys, and I'll see you next time after Roger has finished his microwave meal of some chicken nuggets. Which he just didn't finish eating, he just left them on the table. They obviously weren't very good then. If you're just gonna leave them there, Roger. Look at her. Alright then, guys. Goodbye.